A Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Yeah! For releasing my physical form, I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two Norsemen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
I think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Time for a favor? Yeah, next time.
It's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Got time for a favor?
Here we go again. You ready?